John Layfield, Renee Young.
Hi.
I represent the 1986 dance troupe J. Lay and Renee.
What?
This is a cease and desist.
I've never heard of them.
You've been served.
People?
Been served what?
Dance troupes?
Got a VHS
managers?
Tape?
Never thought you were on a date, but you actually weren't. You know, it's two bodies, two plates of food, two sets of eyes matching up one another, and too many mixed signals. You know, sometimes when they're moving that hair out of their face, it's really just hair that's in their face. But I say, you know what? Do that when you're at home. We only have the bowling lane for the hour. We don't have to put labels on it. We're just having a date.
You called me and said that you needed to talk to me.
I texted you. I do not answer.
Dolph, this is not a date. This can't be a date. I just came here to eat breakfast with you. You said you needed to talk to me about something. What's going on?
We're talking. You're eating breakfast with me. It's the two of us. It's not a date. It's just the two of us getting together or whatever.
Okay. Well,
it's not. It's
are
not
we
a date.
Splitting the bill again or?
I just have a card, so.
What is it?
Hey.
Hey.
Sorry, I'm a little late.
Yeah.
I had a set, and I had what I thought was a date, and it wasn't.
I know, but you're 2 hours late.
You're late.
I'm sorry.
You're late.
Hey, guys!
No big deal, it's just my birthday.
Yeah, what kind of dad are you? You're not even tall.
You guys, I love you.
Guys, just hang on a second.
I'll see you guys later, okay?
I love them,
call
too,
me.
Just so you know.
I love you guys.
I love them, too. It's our children.
I mean, I know it is our children.
Yeah. We'll just go grab something to eat. Come on. It won't be a big deal.
No, we're not going to do anything. Remember, that ship has sailed a long time ago. It's been 2 years. You need to get on with your life, and hopefully you can find some great dates out there.
If the employee has not woken up by the referee's third attempt, that employee will be escorted out of the building.
Stop mocking me.
Stop mocking me.
I'm the office ref.
I'm the office ref.
Stop it now.
Stop it now.
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
According to Cesaro, we had a DVD the whole time.
Why would there be
stupid.
A DVD in a VCR
That's
case?
What, I mean, who knew? I didn't know. You didn't know.
He is from Switzerland.
You choking on something there? You all right? Yeah,
yes.
Get it. Get it out. Ready?
I'm better now.
Okay. This is the debut for us to watch J. Lay and Renee.
Those guys were awesome.
Really good.
They're the
right?
ones suing us.
So handsome.
A good-looking couple.
Yeah,
I
would agree.
Really.
Absolutely. Those overalls are really dead on. But like,
yeah.
Dang.